You're watching Maine's Total Weather on a Wednesday evening, one that is featuring a slightly warmer nighttime temperature out there. It is still on the chilly side, Portland hovering close to 30 degrees. Clouds will gradually be on the increase, and it's the cloudiness that's coming in which will ultimately keep us from being quite as cold later on tonight. The wind, of course, not nearly as strong. Little break in the bitter cold temperatures during the day tomorrow, but another reinforcement of the colder air will arrive later on in the week. Now, as this warmer air pushes through tonight, there'll be some cloudiness out there after midnight, and there may be a couple of stray snow showers. Some communities, nothing more than a flurry. I think worst-case scenario would just be a dusting in a handful of communities. 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, you know, the clouds are pushing out through the mid-coast, headed down east. We'll get back into the sunshine here. Partly to mostly sunny skies developing along the coastline. Now, the mountains are going to hang on to more clouds and some scattered snow showers well off to our north, but generally a quiet day. The wind will gradually pick up as well, but temperatures tomorrow expected to climb up into the lower 40s for one day, and then we're back into the 30s here on Friday. Tomorrow night, under clear skies, the colder air continues to come in, and here are persistent snow showers from the Northeast Kingdom of Vermont over to northern Coos County, northern Oxford County as well. Friday early morning, and then it's partly sunny skies in and around the Portland area during the afternoon. That's the day where temperatures are in the 30s. Weekend then features some sunshine on Saturday with increasing amounts of cloudiness as warmer air finally returns here for Sunday into Monday. So 41 for a high tomorrow in Portland, 38 in around the Sebago Lake area, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta both at 37, Bethel at 33, and the Rangeley Lakes area not getting out of the 20s. 8-day forecast then, 36 on Friday, 36 again on Saturday, but it's cold and dry right into the weekend. Clouds and showers here, a couple of wet days from Monday, Tuesday, but trade-off is we're up into the 50s.